Look at the Viper, 4.6 motor on it.
You
gotta take two, less stuff to hit.
There's water coming out of it. Exhaust.
I don't wanna stand by everybody else, I guess. Well, I'm out of the way.
No, you want wide open car home?
Yeah.
Probably a little colder up there.
Listen in the valley down there when he does that. Sounds just like an Indy car when you did that last turn, though. Down in the valley, can you drive it right up our head?
By Lee's head. If you had her dialed in, I'd like it on 60. I think it's moving.
Ain't as cold as the other day, huh, Gordo?
I don't know, I might have. I can barely see the screen.
Do that again, Gordo. No. Let him get that again. It's hard to do this.
Under the power lines.
Catch it.
Whoa!
That fucking thing is moving. Good thing it's trying to catch
it. You ripped up cords?
And that is a Viper.
Where is it?
Fuck no, that's nice.
That's nice, like it's full of snow.